Ranger with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Hey there, youngster. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Thank you.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. It's just about time to get you some news. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine tenths. And you thought your boss was a pig. In addition, the death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. Today's headlines were brought to you by Prem. Prem, the other New Vegas. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination, and especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
Riding merrily along,
jingle, jangle.
And they sing,